is Thursday, April 21st. The Boris and Robin Show is starting in just a few minutes. And I don't know if you know this or not, but today is National Get to Know Your Customers Day. I know that because I get these spam emails all the time because for some reason I'm on a list of small business owners, which I just run a stupid radio show. But I get a lot of these emails. This one, though, I thought was kind of interesting. And it actually is something pretty useful, I think, for the Boris and Robin Show. It goes like this. It says, remember when Main Street businesses were locally owned and operated? The owners knew you by name and knew your shopping habits. They typically knew what you wanted to buy, and if they didn't have it, they were willing to get it for you. Well, with the advent of the internet and big box stores, much of the personal attention has gone by the wayside. Today is a day to turn that around, make it a point to get to know a little bit more about your customers, and make each of them feel like they are your most important customer today. Well, we figure, you know, the WPDH listeners are technically our customers. You guys tune in every day. And how much do we really know about you? I mean, we do talk to a lot of listeners every morning, but I feel like Robin and I share a lot about ourselves, and we don't necessarily know as much about you guys. So first, especially the listeners out there who tune in every morning but never call in for our contests or to play our games, we want to hear from you this morning. We're going to open up our phone lines, and we want you to tell us the most interesting thing about you. I bet we have some very interesting people out there with some pretty cool stories. And today is your day to shine. We want to get to know the WPDH listeners better. So that's what we're doing this morning. We also have the WPDH workforce payroll going on. And we're going to play another round of Yes or Yes with your chance to win Yes tickets. Should be a fun show. That is, if you guys are interesting, which I'm sure you are. So be ready to call us this morning. Or you can send us some comments on Facebook